The state playoffs begin, and we're in Union County. It's an 8-9 matchup in the North 2 Group 4 bracket with Scotch Plains-Fanwood hosting Bayonne. It didn't take long for this Raiders team to showcase their big play potential. The service into the box is finished off by Grace Kennedy. That's her first goal of the year. Scotch Plains-Fanwood takes a 1-0 lead in the 11th minute. Then we see the Raiders work in transition. Tennessee commit Leah Klerman gets a good look, but there on cleanup duty is Gabby Palermo. That goal in the 20th minute gives the Raiders a 2-0 lead. And here comes Scotch Plains less than a minute later. Gia Milano takes a shot from distance and drills it. Ooh, that's a beautiful strike. It's goal number 3 on the year for Milano, and Scotch Plains-Fanwood goes into the half leading 3-0. Bayonne switched keepers at the break, and Maura Hundley found some success in the second half. This is one of two big stops midway through the period. But the Raiders were a handful. Great concentration from Jamie Weinberg and an even better assist. Emily Frischia drills it in. Frischia would score another goal minutes later, pushing Scotch Plains-Fanwood to the next round. 5-0 is the final. The Raiders advance to the North 2 Group 4 quarterfinals on Friday, where they will face the winner of top seed Watchung Hills and Perth Amboy. Bayonne's season comes to an end at 9-6. Reporting from Scotch Plains, I'm Jay Cook with JerseySportsZone.com.